So I encounter this argument a lot when on the internet, rarely in real life, but on the internet, as a vegan, this is something I see a lot. An argument against veganism. When I first started out as a vegan, like the first 2 months, this argument actually had me thinking quite a bit. But now, it's kind of ridiculous. The more I think about it, and of course that's the argument. Like, well, plants have feelings too. So you're not doing that much better than us by, being vegan. Okay. So yeah, I mean, if plants do have feelings, yeah, sure. I guess that makes sense. But here's the thing. Okay, let's ignore all the scientific research and evidence that says that plants are different than actual living. Well, plants are living too. Okay, but like mammals or reptiles or insects. Moving things. Let's ignore all the scientific data that says that the plants don't have pain receptors, can't feel pain, they don't have feelings. Ignoring all that, assuming that plants do have feelings, well, here's the thing. It's still better to be vegan, if that even if that was the case. Because the animals we eat plants. So you're doing we by eating animals, we're doubling the harm. Or triple or quadrupling, or actually 10 times the harm, because for a cow to become meat, they eat a lot of plants. Assuming that's what the companies are feeding them, because sometimes they don't feed cows or chickens or whatever plants. They sometimes, but that's a different issue altogether. You're doing so much more harm. This argument kind of ignores the principal reason people are vegans. And that really is the mantra to do the least harm as possible. The least harm to the beings around us, least harm to the environment, least harm to our fellow human beings. If plants can feel harm, that would be unfortunate but to have to eat them to survive. But that's still a lot less harmful than eating them 10 times over by eating an animal that ate 10 times the amount of plants that you would eat. So that would be my, counter argument to that argument. It's really interesting because, it really is kind of ridiculous if you think about it. That's probably why I've never encountered it in real life. Yeah, it's just, I think it's just something that you say, you're like, oh, well, you're no better than us kind of thing. And being vegan is not being better than anyone. It's, well, to me at least, I follow a lot of the things that the podcaster and writer and cook, like cooking teacher Colleen Patrick-Goodrow, she says that, being vegan is living out your values. What you believe in strongly, and you're just living that. It's not to become better than anywhere else or to be on this high horse. You want to do the least harm as possible. And according to scientific research and data, plants don't have feelings. So that's a good thing, it doesn't mean plants do have life, and we do kill them by eating them, but they can't feel pain. So that's probably the biggest thing. Animals can feel pain. So yeah, that's all.